Hey everyone, Aaron here with Elite Water Sports, and I'm out here on the water today with the foil drive assist version 2. It's a long overdue video. We've been using the heck out of this and we are super stoked. All of our riders are super stoked and we're claiming this to be one of the coolest things that we sell here at Elite Water Sports. Stay tuned and I'll give you all the deets. All right, here we are with that foil drive assist version 2, and I'm gonna give you the updates on what's different about it. This has been out for a couple months now and we're super stoked on it, but we're also really stoked about the version 1. So if you don't know anything about the version 1, check out our other videos. But version 2, they upgraded hugely. I mean, by being able to sell so many version 1s, they're able to take that money, invest it back into the company, and come out with a superior product. The battery is no longer on top of the board, it's actually fixated on the top of the mast. It comes in several different sizes, even a travel battery. The battery itself is actually internal and waterproof, which is super cool for that safety factor. It also has different lengths of cables so that you can go into e-foil mode, meaning that foil or that motor is going to be right next to the fuselage, or you can have like this one. This is a standard 20 centimeter. That's going to be actually really close to the board. This is kind of set up in that prone position, and this would be like that e-foil position. Another thing that's cool is that you can pop off the back end and wash all the components so you don't have any corrosion. Everything has been updated from what they've learned on the version 1. We still think the version 1 is super cool, and it's definitely at a lower cost point and still available, and there's lots of units out there to pick and choose from. But if you truly want to get into the foil drive system, version 2 is awesome, fantastic. You can use this thing like an e-foil and go out for 45 minute sessions just e-foiling around, but they're still gonna tag it as an assist. And what that means is basically, hey, you know, not every day we can be like Kyle Lenny going out there and in the best shape of our lives, paddling into waves, doing prone and stuff like some of our pro riders like Will. And you know what? Because you have that foil drive assist, now you can go out there every single day and enjoy a session, or go a month or two between sessions and not be completely wiped out with just catching a couple waves. Now you're gonna get like 4, 5, 10, 15, 20 waves before getting tired because you have this assist to get you into it. But also people are using it for learning pumping. Pumping is actually pretty hard, but attractive to a lot of different people. That's going off the back of a boat, off a dock, and pumping around your lake or your river, or even, you know, the bay like we're in right now. So what you can do is use this assist to get you up on foil and then start using as a pump machine. After you get tired of pumping, plant the board back in the water, you're on the way, all right? Also, what we're also seeing is that wind wingers going out in very little wind. And what we found out is that because of the foil drive pushing you, it's creating more power. So if you're in like 6 knots of breeze, you got a little bit of an assist from the motor, you're creating more power, apparent wind, and now you're able to get up on foil, stay on foil after you're up on foil, and wing around and just about no breeze. We have a client that's down here in Florida, Sarasota actually, and he's able to leave his canal with the foil drive assist and his wing, leave the canal, go out into the bay, enjoy a whole hour session of winging, and as that wind starts to subside towards sunset, he just uses the foil drive to get back to his dock. There's so many applications with that, and I urge you guys to get out there on the water, try it out, call your local shop, or just call us, Elite Water Sports, and we'll set you up with a demo and a clinic. This is Aaron with Elite Water Sports, and I'll see you on the water.